respected vice chancellor of the Karnataka State Akka Mahadevi Women's University, Professor Onkar Kauda Kakde ji, registrar of the university, Professor R. Sunandamma ji, my fellow colleagues, Dr. T. Shanta Devi, chairperson of the department, and Dr. Kalisidappa, university librarian, and all the invitees and all those who have hooked up to this platform for the national level seminar on research and publication ethics being conducted by the Department of Library and Information Science. At the outset, I congratulate Dr. Shanta Devi and Dr. Kalisidappa for having thought of organizing this webinar on a very relevant topic. Research and publication ethics is a theme which has been discussed by a number of platforms on a very serious note, because this is the issue which is being faced by the Indian research community to the larger extent. The country has more than 300 universities with more than 150 odd institutions of national repute are involved in the conduct of research activities. They are providing all the infrastructural facilities to their research scholars and the research scientists. But the country is being blamed of poor quality, huge plagiarism, and irrelevant research or research misconduct. In this way, the UGC has come out with many guidelines to prevent these misconduct and has brought out several issues, several ethics issues. Few of the research and publication ethics which has been discussed and have been implemented by the UGC include the regularization of PhDs and MPhils, the award of PhDs and MPhils. It has brought out, it has standardized the entire process. Not only that, it has come out with the plagiarism. It has also addressed the issue of plagiarism. Infibnet on behalf of the MHRD has signed agreements with many of the organizations and has given universities the official software to detect the plagiarism issue. And the other most important one is the research publications, which has been criticized by one and all across the country. And India is known to have many predatory journals as well. Initially, it had come out with the UGC approved list to bring maintain quality. Later, the same has been revised with the care list. So, several issues are being addressed by UGC and other apex bodies. At the same time, quite recently, UGC has framed that a student who appears for PhD or MPhil coursework has to pass a 2-course credit on research and publication ethics. Our university has also implemented the same, and I am proud to say that this Department of Library and Information Science quite aptly is conducting a national level webinar on the topic and has invited many dignitaries all over the country to deliver lectures on various issues of research and publication ethics. Our Honorable Vice Chancellor has inaugurated this webinar today. It is followed by a number of experts who will be speaking on different issues, and I am sure all those who have registered will surely benefit out of this national webinar and will help in maintaining the quality of research and publications. I take this opportunity once again to thank my fellow colleagues and also all of you for joining this national level webinar. My thanks to the organizers and thanks to the authorities for giving me an opportunity. Thank you, one and all.